The argument that the coronavirus emerged from the South China seafood market just no longer stacks up.